I'm Kristen Hawkins, Executive Director of Students for Life of America.
And I'm David B. Wright, National Director of 40 Days for Life.
Thanks for watching today. We are so excited to see you in Washington, D.C. this weekend.
So here you are on the bus coming to the March for Life to join hundreds of thousands of other people of faith and conscience, people who are convicted to go out to the streets and speak up for those who cannot speak for themselves, innocent children in the womb, their mothers, their fathers, their families. You are going to make a profound statement on the streets of our nation's capital. But as you're here on the bus getting ready to come, we wanted to share a few things that will help you and encourage you and prepare you not only for your trip to Washington, but also for what to do when you go back home.